Okay, today we are at the Pomona Boat Show. Let's go see what they have in here. Bayliner. $84,000 for a pontoon boat. Center console. This is a nice Bennington, but don't know what the price is. Got a nice little sun deck, stereo. Nice console. Let's see if we can get out of here. Craft ski boat. Mm-hmm. nice corbel. It's a 24-foot cobalt. Nice. Pretty nice. Nice non-slip flooring.
Yeah, deal with the local.
There's some Malibu ski boats. It's not a whole lot.
To me, it's just like going to work.
I was expecting. I was expecting like the bigger.
Oh, you just do something else outside, but I think it's only cheese.
$154. That's crazy. $141.
There's three buildings, because that guy just asked the same thing. Is this the only one?
136. 80,000. Okay, we're going down in price. 85,000. Mumba. Never heard of that brand. Mumba. 88,000. 96,000. Oh, the fountain, there you go. That's a nice Malibu. Access. 126,000. Okay, we're back up. 114,000. 100,000. 91,000.
Trying to do a little blast with it.
You saw those three boats?
Oh. With Brad Chriscraft. There you go. That's a nice one right there. that's a nice looking boat. Bet you the price is going to be nice too. Pontoons, the IOs on it. There's the Robalo. Chaparral. There you go. Here's the new chaparral. This is what we had before, the chaparral 1930S.
Grant.
How much?
75.
75 for this little thing.
I see it. Yeah.
And back then, how much did I pay for the chaparral? I think back then I only paid 16 for it, 16 or 20. Wow. Black and shot. The swim step on that one goes down. Nice. So swim step goes up and down, messing. It's a nice shack brow. Centurion speedboat. Did we miss an aisle over here?
More buildings, huh?
We miss an aisle over here where the fountain is. Let's go there and then go up.
Yeah. They ceramic coating now. I probably put a
straight. I've never done it.
Robalo fishing boats with a center console. Those are nice. Tahoe pontoon. Of course, there's a wine bar. There we go. It's a big fountain. It's like, maybe a 43-foot. See, that's the kind that you would take it all over. Let's get the new Racing 450 Mercs on it. And two, it's got a quad Merc on it. Nice. Okay, I think we're done.